Hi friends, in our 5-minute talk today, I would like to welcome Dilek Erik from Turkey. Hi Dilek.
Hi Sandeep. Hi.
How are you?
Fine. How are you?
Yeah, I'm also fine. So welcome to this quick fire round of talk in 5 minutes.
Okay, I am ready.
Okay. So tell me, what has been your biggest learning in last 6 months?
Many things actually, but I think the biggest one is about being alone and not liking it very much because I usually like to be alone with my little daughter, but with the pandemic I isolated a lot from everyone and everything, and I realized that being alone is not that a good thing, you know. So I learned the importance to be together with my friends, family, and I understand that when I am with the people, I feel much more better, much more happier. So I think this is the biggest learning for me.
Yeah, absolutely. Because, you know, we are social animals ultimately, you know, and
yes.
Humans are social animals.
Yes, that's right.
And coming to the industry, what do you think is the major direction the industry will take in the next 6 months?
Definitely the first one is the digitalization.
Sure.
I say that, yeah, because now everything is online and we are now finding more ways to use it, and we are trying to be more virtual in the industry, you know. The second thing, I think, the simplicity. Because, I mean, we understood that the big words, big promotions, big things is not really, you know, it's nothing. So we are trying to be more simple, more core, more, you know, calm. Sustainability, of course. I mean, it will be more important than before. But with sustainability, the transparency also will be very hot. Health. Ecologic, comfortable solutions also. So, I mean, we will see all of them together. Yeah.
And what is the most inspirational thing that for your work in this, let's say, this 2020?
A most inspirational thing. I mean, I am, you know, following all the world, trying to follow all the world at the same time. But in these days, I am doing this follows mostly from the digital way. I am following a lot of designers, but with the pandemic, I think some of the designers became very important because they are also reacting to the social changes, and they are trying to make it big things, and they are trying to show it all the people, like, you know, Black Lives Matter. Or in these days, you know, for the voting in America, they are doing a lot of, you know, movements about it. So it's very inspirational for me because, you know, we mostly, especially in my country, trying to keep calm and not to shout about the politics or social changes, you know. But I saw that they are very brave and they are talking freely. And it really affects the people, and it's very inspirational for me.
And it also affects the work also.
Yes, yes, that's true.
And okay, if you look at the industry for next 2 years, what is your feeling? Because of course, we hopefully should be out of that pandemic by that time. And what is going to be the outlook of the industry in next 2 years?
For denim producers, I think they will make more investments in the sustainable solutions. Not only to show it in their fabrics, but they will find sustainable processes, they will use sustainable chemicals, or they will try to understand or try to make water usage in a minimal way or the energy usage in a minimal way. So, and because of that, they need to make more investment in the technology or the people or the, you know, the chemicals or whatever. So there will be more works in sustainability. And also, I believe that the artificial intelligence will be in our life more and more. And also the denim producers will search a way to integrate this solutions into their companies and into their fabrics also. I mean, the fabrics will be more smarter than before. And of course, everybody will be more transparent. It will be very important in for 2 years, I think. For the fashion, I think that the gender-free fashion will be much more stronger than before. I mean, people now is breaking their boundaries more and more. And gender is one of the, you know, biggest boundary. So we are breaking it. And as I told you before, activism will be more open and will be much more stronger, I believe, in the fashion.
Thank you, Dilek. So wonderful thoughts. And I'm sure these are the, actually, these are the direction what industry is going to take. And I thank you for this quick, very quick discussion and sharing your views.
Thank you very much, Sandeep.
Thank you. Bye-bye. Thank you, Dilek. Bye-bye.